Yeah,
they probably ran about 160 easy there.
Yeah.
Yep. Now you see your temperature. Your temperature should start moving now that you've cleaned that dividing tray out.
Mm-hmm.
You're allowing all the new material to come up. Yeah, the heat's gonna. Yeah. So you're gonna carry a lot more water coming through now, and it's gonna dilute the alcohol. See, what is starting to change.
And that's it. So that's why with this one, when you have, isn't there a temperature gauge down?
Absolutely. I've got there. One in there. Yeah. Yeah.
One up there, so I can.
Cool.
Same over there.
Yep.
Thank you for the visit.
I got scared of us last night, huh?
That okay, babe? Eat me up. Eat it.
Well, you're going to sleep all tonight, man.
Oh, my God. Well,
he drinks into you tonight, mate. Good.
I'm going to get there. Like, I'll be releasing them with the investors. I'm going to be like, all right, night, guys. No.
Well, I tell you, man. I tell you, mate. When people drink your stuff tonight, man, you're going to be a bad cookie.
First public release.
That's it. So anyway, so we'll just let that run as it is, mate, and we'll get everything set up. Now, okay, carbon filters. Hey guys, how are you? It's Anthony here. Look, we're in here. It's Hard Ass Vodka, Trepid Distilling, making some product. But anyway, so I'm just going to bring this down and I'm just going to give you a quick peek on what this looks like down here, guys. Just a quick look. Anyway, so there we have it. You can see your 50-gallon boiler here, and that's your Alcobus 4-inch. That's what's going to be making their vodka. And next to it is the pot still. 100-gallon boiler. That's your workhorse. And then you'll see up on the, up here is all our filtration units. They're a carbon filter. And each one's going to be doing their own filtration for their own flavors. And the guy you see up there is a big filtration unit. It's a 0.45 micron. And that's the final filtration before it goes into the bottling unit. But yeah, so there we have it. That's your filter unit.